here I am fooling around with the destroyer. It was just easier to take everything off to try and figure out what wires went where and why, and it's just gonna be a lot different when I get the parts, which will be later on today. Later on, one for Ron, later on. But it looks like to me, I'm guessing at the factory, because that's what it is, that they decided to make a 3-pickup version because they had too many 2-pickup versions? Or did someone route that out and change it, and it only had 2 pickups to start with? Questions, because you can see the difference in the routes. That's a factory route. That's a factory route. This is pretty close. Get the wires out of the way. But not really. So we're going to do what we're going to do with it. I think they changed it, and the guy changed his mind and hated it and put that plate over top. We could turn that little metal thing into a hot plate. Right? So, you know, extra jobs. I have filled all the holes that didn't need to be made in the back where the tuners were. That's why I said I just took everything off, started over. Next, let's get all the munch out of the frets and wait for the parts and put it back together. Back to the pickups that are in it. This is original. If I look really close under the magnifier, I can see that it says Ibanez Super 53. The other pickup is a DiMarzio, and it doesn't really give any serial numbers. But the reason this ring cracked is because I think this was scavenged out of a different guitar, because the pickup ring is curved. So when you try to put that on a flat guitar, well, of course it's going to crack. So what is going to probably happen, I did order a couple other pickup rings just to see what I can get to make this work the way it's supposed to work. I think we're going to end up putting all new flat rings, except I'm hoping the other one I get today from Gibson is going to match that better. More better. And that one's going to go there. Can't do much about the color of the pickups themselves, and then the I'm getting a DiMarzio Super Distortion for the center position. Kind of like that, I think. We can just test that theory. I may have to grind down a pickup ring or two. I can grind them. I'm going to sand them. But, do that little test, and that would appear that those would work. They're the right height. The color's a little wacky, but I'm hoping the one I get later today is going to match the other two, which were Gibson. Spare no expense. Gibson parts on an Ibanez guitar. Who knew?
Methinks it's looking much better now. I'm waiting for wiring part things. Oh, gotta put the tuners back on it. Let's do that. Okay, I quit. Well, I got no parts, so I kinda gotta quit till I get parts. And then we're gonna put wires in it and put strings on it, and it's gonna play again like a son of a sea cook. All the great links to wonderful things are below in the description of this video. Please get a Dave's World of Fun Stuff sticker. I want the stickers to go all over the world. Please get one. And what else is there? Not much. Join the Facebook group. Always a special shout out to my patrons. And you can become a patron. You know, that way you can like call me if you want and ask me questions, and I'm here for you. That's about it. Oh, hi, Nickified. You're always in my videos. It's time for... That space is for rent. Let all the people out there who want to pay me money for advertising that space is for rent. I'm joking. Be safe. Be good to each other. Subscribe. Cheers, folks.